collision with Savard and Svechnikov. Trocheck will get to the puck. He works it across for Domi. Domi trying to center it for Slavin. Slavin out front for Svechnikov. They score! Hard work pays off for the Carolina Hurricanes. And Andrei Svechnikov with the deflection out in front. It's a 2-0 Canes lead.
Look at this hit. These two, Svechnikov doesn't retaliate. He just worries about getting to the front of the net. And he gets there. Heck of a job getting it to the net. He tips it home. What a job, Slavin, knowing there are just seconds left in the period. A defenseman on the goal line. Svechnikov earlier in his career.
Byron gets to the rebound, but the Canes are there. Teravainen, he's able to knife this one out to center ice. Teravainen drops it back into the Canes zone for Slavin. Slavin finds Svechnikov. Svechnikov takes a look. Bingo! Empty net goal for Andrei Svechnikov. 4-0 Carolina.
Empty net magician. He took a look. He said, time for me to put this thing away.